I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. But baby, I've been praying hard. Said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Yeah, we'll be counting stars. Good morning, guys. It's your boy, Mr. Run to Improve over here. It's Saturday, May 6th. The day is here. Time to go get this. Are you guys ready? I know I am. Been feeling a little nervous. It's always nervous. Or basically, I'm always nervous on when it's a new race, especially one of these big magnitude ones. 13.1 ain't no joke. You know, so I'm going to go out here, give it my best. And push, you know, it's gonna be a long ride, but I'm ready. I've been practicing, I've been running, I've been putting in my miles, staying focused, staying determined. You know what? It's all helped me. It's all part of me now. It's all part of my life. And I'm glad to be part of this event, you know. A couple hundred people are gonna be out there doing the same thing, running. Because why? Because they love it. Because it's part of who they are. And running helps. It does a lot of things for different people. It does different things for many people, I mean. You know? It's gonna be a rough one. Let's see what happens at 4,700 elevation. 4,700 feet at Red Rock elevation, baby. That's like the 10K mark. The 6 mile mark. So we're gonna go out there and grind, baby. Whew. So hopefully you guys had a good Cinco de Mayo yesterday. Hopefully nobody went too crazy with the tequila. You know, it's just, I feel that in moderation, everything's okay. You know, when it comes to drinking. But yeah, so let's go do this, guys. We're here, guys. We're made it to the valet area to get picked up for the Flight of Fire. As you see, there's the shuttle. VIP, baby. Triple Dare. Knows how to do it. This is your ambassador, Mr. Run to Improve. We're almost out there. Time to go get this going. We're here. We're getting ready. Flight of Fire? Red Rock, Flight of Fire? Yep, okay. See, there you go. That's how they do it, baby. Hello, hello, guys. You guys ready? Oh yeah, thank you, my man. Appreciate it. He's planning the route. He's planning the route. What up? We finally made it out here, guys. It's about 6:35 in the morning. It's beautiful. It's nice and cool. It shouldn't be too hot, but it's gonna be a nice one. I can already feel it. I know it's gonna be a tough race, but no worries, I'm ready. I'm gonna go ahead and give it my all. Push my little heart out. See? See? It's beautiful out here. That's all you see. But yeah, guys. So this is your Triple Dare Ambassador saying we're getting ready for this. We're getting ready to push, ready to get to go. No pain, no gain, baby. We're gonna out there do it. Grind. Let's do it.